chart. So it displays on the Power BI desktop. Pie chart is a very useful to visualize the high level data. Pie chart is to illustrate the contribution of different values to a total. The pie chart is not only a chart type of can produce the visuals. Then the percentage contribution of each product category to a total revenue, which is divided into a slice to illustrate a numerical proportion in the pie chart. A type of graph in which a circle is divided into a sector that represented a proportion of the whole value. Pie charts are great to show how 100% divide up into a few shapes. So we should enter the data. Already there is a financial data, country, sales. So here we can see a high level data which is visualizes, and there is automatically it is on all. So what the values are illustrate the values in the total, and it divided into a sector to a whole, and it is 100% divided into a few shares.